Welcome back, everyone. It's time to lock down some arena, and I think I got the audio fixed this time around much clearer in this video, so I think we'll be set to go. I just need some kind of stand, because I'm just holding it right now, but I'll get a stand eventually, get something figured out, but for now, I can just hold it. Let's go get ourselves a win. Go with our Merfolk again. I'm playing on my nice drawing Cintiq tablet right now, so I can use my nice pen here to do all the moving, which is pretty cool. Kind of fun. Alright. This is not ideal. I don't like it, honestly. I'm gonna toss it. That's better. Yeah, keep that on top. Alright, let's go unclaimed. Drop our Kumena. Alright, well let's just try to get our Mistbinder out. We're playing up playing Selesnya right now. Not too worried about any super removal next turn, maybe turn 3, but by then we'll have Siren Storm Tamer and dive down up. Yeah, it's fine. Ooh, alright. So we are gonna launch this in, pay the 2 life. We will go ahead and swing. And we're going to make sure we're tapping this one. And we'll just hold up dive down for next turn. There we go. Alright, is this Gates? Oh man, Gates is so slow. So slow. Put him down now, I guess, but really, it's not looking pretty for them. Already at 5 life. I know they might be able to gain a little bit, but it's not going to save them. Everything's just coming to tap. There's the Gatebreaker. I don't care. That's fine. That's fine. My turn. Guess what? We win. GG. Oh, Gates. It's such a cool idea. There's so many cool things happening with it, but it's just, it's so slow. It's so slow. We're gonna go again. We're doing 2-for-1 today. Now that this program is running crisp and clean on my new desktop, these games are going twice as fast because I don't have to wait for all my lag and loading to go through. So let's see if we can get one more win. Yeah, we're still good over there. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, this is fine. I'm fine with this. River Sneak too. We're gonna start with the breeding. Just put down. Oh, Miscloak. Oh, I didn't even realize our Miscloak's dead. We're going against, what does it do again? Hold on, what does it do? Okay, that's fine. We can deal with that. I thought we were going against mono red for a second. Let's go ahead and drop River Sneak. Start getting that combo going. Alright, he's going to start cranking off pretty fast, but we're going to be doing our own damage now. Go ahead and put our another Mistcloak out. I'm not in a rush to put out Siren Storm Tamer just because we're a little bit choked on mana right now, and the removal isn't really coming down right at this point. We're going to be dealing him a lot of damage next turn. Yep. Do what you need to do. That's fine. Okay. So now we can drop Mistbinder into Kamenna. Ow. Alright. Better pop off next turn. Otherwise you're dead. Yeah. Alright. What'd I get? Alright. One more. Let's keep it rolling. We're on a win streak. Let's do the 3-0 really quick. Maybe I'm asking for too much. Watch us just get completely stomped right now. Good hand. Good hand. I like it. Alright. Same plan. Mistcloak into River Sneak, into Kamenna, into River Herald's Boon. Ooh, we got a dive down. Oh, nice. And again, now we're playing that mono red, so now we might be in trouble. Yep, alright. But we do have Titanic Growth. So we can do some hefty damage next turn. Hopefully our Mistcloak survives. Might not. Chain Whirler? What are you gonna play? Gutter Snipe. Deals to each opponent. Sure. Yep, my turn. What do we got? Okay, Trickster. That's decent. So we're gonna swing in. I'm gonna take the hit. And we've got Dive Down for protection still. Wizard's Lightning. Yeah, we'll save our Kamenna. Ooh. There we go. Another dive down, okay. And they chose to swing in, which I am fine with. We'll put both on our Mistcloak. Make him more of a threat. Five damage on board for next turn. Alright, that's fine. Resolves, I can draw a couple cards. Yup, that's fine. What can he target? Each opponent. Alright. Swinging in, I'll take it. My turn. Keep hitting him with Mistcloak. Hold up Trickster. If he swings in with the Gutter Snipe, I will just tap down the field. That'll resolve. That'll resolve. 5 damage. I'll go to 4. We're gonna let him have his card draw. It's kind of a risk either way, hence the name, but I would rather be doing this. Let's just hope he survives, and we survive. I think we got it, though. He's got 1 mana left. Not much he can do. Yeah, I'm out of range of Lightning Strike, even if he swung in. So we are good. We'll just do this for the fun of it. Boom, boom. Good game. All right, well, first 2 games we were nervous about the mono red, but we ended up going against it in the end and getting the win. So 3-0. Merfolk Stomp going off as per usual. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. Make sure to subscribe. We're back on the schedule here, and the mic is fixed. Everything's reset up, and we're going to keep cranking them out. So we will see you guys in the next video. If I can shut off the recording. There we go.